Let's visit the cinema now for a grisly tale.